You okay?
Taano ka? Picture pa more. Mo later.
Sa stone. Shit, ang sakit lang stone.
We have a plan to go somewhere in Karkbrud. Yeah, so we don't know yet what are we doing there, but yeah, it's Karkbrud. It's like a river, a blue river. It's a hot spring, just like that here in Denmark. But come on, guys. While I'm waiting, I'm just doing TikTok first, you know, before dadating sila dito. So come with us, guys. It's almost 2 hours now and my friend's still not here. Ay, saan na kaya sila?
Here we go, guys. Andito na kami sa car with them. Hey, babe.
Hi.
Hi, Louis. So now we're going to... Where are we going?
Faxe Quarry.
Faxe? It's a Faxe Quarry. Okay, it's a Faxe Quarry that we call Blue Lagoon.
Thank you.
explain. Asan okay. Kabe?
Welcome to Faxe Kalkbrud, but I don't know what is the English of that. So welcome to the Faxe Limestone Quarry. Yeah, it's like that. I don't know how to explain that.
That's but that is,
yeah.
I said quarry. Right?
Maglakad nga. Di ba dapat maglakad pa?
Sige.
Tingnan
natin. Picturean mo
din. My video will be like living with a Filipina.
Yeah. How is it living with a Filipina, babe? Pose.
Being nice.
Yeah, like that. Take
a picture for
a bit. We'll be
going. Come on. Layo pa ni.
Babe. On my way. Look at that. It's so snail.
Huh?
Snail without the chain. Snail without the chain.
Yeah, snail. That one.
Wait. Gamay mo, babe. Ayan, malapit na tayo. Nakikita mo. Nakikita mo ba yan?
No.
Yung blue na yung blue. Blue from sky or what? So maybe we will try to swim. Di ba't na-swim mo? Hindi pa ako marunong lumangoy. Nagbibida-bida lang ako.
Kulang kita mamaya. Tingnan natin yung palangoy ka.
Ganyan ka sa view. Oh, swim by the side. Kita mo yung view, babe. Yan.
Yeah.
Kita mo yung view.
Yeah, we are here now. Look at the view.
Kapoy batas girl, kung gusto ka maadto dire. Something in the water. Faxe Kalkbrud Limestone Quarry. In the middle of Zealand is Faxe Limestone Quarry, a piece of Danish history that has had great significance millions of years ago. When you go down into the Limestone Quarry, you are at the bottom of a 63 million year old ocean. You do this because 63 million years ago, Faxe Limestone Quarry was covered in water, where giant sharks, crocodiles, and many other exotic animals swam around. You can still find relics from this time when you visit this place, and that is exactly why the place is very popular with families with children, but also others are attracted by the many things that the lake take place in around Faxe.
love you. You're making my mind play games. I might stay late tonight. I'll make you my Cleopatra. My Cleopatra. Come into my mansion.
Hindi na ako nakapasyado nakipag-video kanina kasi na-amaze ako sa ano, sa lake. Lake na blue, pero expect ko at spring malamig pala pa. But it's okay. It's nice, but it's like, it feels like I'm going home now because my friend dropped me only in the resource station. So, yeah, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share for more videos and comment below if you want any some vlog you want me to do. So, kamsahamnida, thank you.